Hello, doctor. Could you please introduce yourself?
I'm Dr. Mona Abd Elmoteleb, clinical nutrition and internal medicine consultant. I'm working in National Nutrition Institute.
Welcome, doctor. Can you tell us about your talk?
My talk today was salt and hypertension, fact and fiction. I was talking about salt intake, the recommended levels, the maximum, the small teaspoon all over the day. That includes salt that present in processed foods, any canned or artificially made foods. Also added salts and also salts present in nature, the foods we eat. And there is a big percentage of salt or sodium in the processed food. Actually, the pie chart of sodium, there is 71% of sodium only in the processed foods. Also, these salts have a very bad effect on the patient blood pressure and the state of the heart, etc.
Thank you, doctor.